Well, good morning to you. It is still harvest time. You know, Pat, I'm going to let you take this, but the Bible says that we should be on the increase. Now, just because you're blessed and because your needs are met, don't mean that you can stop. So you take that and run with it. Be on the increase for how long?
Forever. The Lord, that's what He said. He said, the Lord will increase you more and more, you and your children. And at whatever time in your life, you may have been increased, but still that promise is good for you. And it's God's will that you go in and harvest everything that you have been planting for. Today is your day of harvest. Start saying, I have my increase now. As a matter of fact, Deuteronomy 6 says the Lord will increase you mightily. And I looked up that word mightily, and it means vehemently, with great force, and speedily. So start saying that with your mouth. The Lord increases me mightily today, vehemently, with great force, and speedily. I have my hundredfold return. Start thanking Him right now for your hundredfold return that you have on every good seed that you've ever sown in the name of Jesus. And as you start calling it and speaking it and thanking Him for it, then the angels go out and bring it to you. His promises are true, and He is faithful that promised.
You know, and He said all of His promises are
yes
and
so
amen.
Be it. Yes.
So God wants you to have it today. We want you to have it today. Put the sickle of your mouth in there and start getting your harvest. So until we're with you tomorrow, you remember all day long that Jesus is Lord. Thank God the Word works.